Race number four on the program, Anasikadian, Brookdale Maggie, Coot Cobbler, Casimir Nunzio, Pictonian's Derby, Nay Monster, Dinger 2, and Grin's Little Flirt. They're off and pacing at the rail, and Anasikadian away to grab the early lead. Up on the outside, Dinger 2 leaves sharply, also leaving alertly. That is Casimir Nunzio. They race into the first turn, out of the opening eighth, and Anasikadian emerging with the lead, has it by a length and a half at the rail. That's Brookdale Maggie, spotted second. Up wide is Grin's Little Flirt, pacing third. Inside, Coot Cobbler has found a seat in four. Caught on the limb and now backing off. Five is Dinger 2, moving up at the rail as they continue on past the opening panel. That is Pictonian's Derby. Then we go back to the trailing pair. They are Nay Monster, and sitting at the back is Casimir Nunzio. They race on over to the 3/8, led by Anasikadian. Parked and driving outside second. That's Grin's Little Flirt sitting the pocket. Here's Brookdale Maggie third. Coot Cobbler is campaigning the rail in four. Continuing off the top turn, Dinger 2 going the long route is still parked out in five. 29 seconds was the quarter. They travel in front of the grandstand as they near the half. Anasikadian is still the boss as they race into the lower turn. Brookdale Maggie getting that golden journey in the pocket, but will need room second inside. As they race into the lower turn, outside and dropping back. Now Grin's Little Flirt is third. Coot Cobbler needs to get off the rail. They continue on to the backside for the final time. The half, 59 and 2/5 seconds. And Anasikadian leads them on to the three quarters. Brookdale Maggie in pursuit second. Coot Cobbler now has clearance third. On the inside, pacing fourth, that is Pictonian's Derby. They travel past the three quarters. And Anasikadian the leader. Here comes Coot Cobbler now attacking first over. As they continue on to the 7/8 out the rail, that's Brookdale Maggie still sitting the pocket third. Then the fourth on the inside is Pictonian's Derby, followed by Nay Monster in five. They race on past the 7/8 and off the top turn. Coot Cobbler is forging to the top on the inside, and Anasikadian is fighting back. 1:30 and one was the three quarters. They turn down the lane for the final time. Coot Cobbler on the outside, Brookdale Maggie in the passing lane, and Anasikadian, those three of them across the track. Anasikadian holding on to win it. Brookdale Maggie and Coot Cobbler. Mile was in 2:01 and 1/5.
Well, all kinds of action here in race number four, and a very deserved winner in the one, Anasikadian. He was tortured to a half in 59 and 2 from an outside post 8, Grin's Little Flirt. Brookdale Maggie was able to sit in the pocket, watch it all happen. Coot Cobbler gets out up the backstretch, applies pressure around the final turn, but the question mark was Anasikadian. Would he be tight and ready to roll in his first start since June the 27th? And the question, it was answered with a solid yes. The veteran 14-year-old Anasikadian goes down off the gate and away, turns away all challengers, and is the first nose on the line here in race number four.
Back in the winner's enclosure, the winner of race four, number one, NS Acadian, a 14-year-old brown gelded son of Force of Life, owned by Robbie Smallwood, trained by Henry Smallwood, and driven by Robbie, NS Acadian, 201 and 1/5.